Physics and films, having fun at Hollywood's expense, maybe just kind of breaking out of the pure astronomy box just a little bit. Well, there's going to be some astronomy-related stuff in what we do. We're going to talk about rainbows. We're going to appeal to an episode of Monk.
Hey, look. It's a double rainbow.
Not really a double rainbow. Is that double implies equal? The top one is 40% smaller.
You can see the double rainbow. You see, here's the first one, and here's the second one. Okay? Well, how does a single rainbow work? We got to start there first. A beam of sunlight coming into our atmosphere through our atmosphere from the sun. When it encounters a droplet of water, which is what this big circle represents, one of the things that happens is the white light of sunshine is broken up into a rainbow, and there's a reason why that happens. Essentially, purple light travels through water more slowly than blue light. So we've got this rainbow, but then it hits the backside of the drop. And the backside of the water drop is like a mirror. Purple's on the bottom and red's on top. Strictly speaking, the rainbow should be a circle. The problem is that the Earth's horizon right here gets in the way. And if you could see a full circle, guess what would be at the center? The shadow of your head. With a double rainbow, what changes is you get a second reflection. What that means is the higher ones, the ones that are higher up, they'll look blue, and the ones that are lower will look red. The color order is reversed. And there's a double rainbow, and you can see that. You see the dark band, you see the purples on the bottom, and here, it's hard to see because there's fewer photons from that direction, so it looks dimmer to our eyes. But here, notice red is on the bottom and blue is on the top. Not really a double rainbow, is it? No, it isn't. I mean, he thinks that because they're not equal. But if you look at it, what's on top? Red. It's backwards. In fact, I've got the list here. The color sequence is incorrect on the second bow. There's no dark band. And look at the angle of the sun. Where is the sun if we use her head? The sun is on her left. If that's the rainbow, the back of her head and the back of her jacket should be illuminated. They are not. There isn't even a single rainbow in this picture. They're both added after the fact.